A police-involved shooting is under investigation right now on Long Island. It happened around 4:30 inside a home in Copeg, Suffolk County. Police say they were questioning a man about an incident that happened in Nassau County. While being questioned, he reportedly threatened officers with a knife. One officer opened fire, injuring the man, who suffered a serious but not life-threatening injury.